Instead of standing out from the crowd, they all look the same. This is the annual march of the shaggy sea hares in South Africa's Knysna Lagoon. These sea slugs are all here to mate. As the early arrivals lay their eggs, they release pheromones into the water, attracting all other sea hares in the area to come and fertilize the new brood. They're hermaphrodites, so any individual can fertilize any other. The slugs begin to form a mating chain, with each slug fertilizing the eggs of the one in front of it while being fertilized by the one behind. Once they've laid their eggs, they head their separate ways to feed. Breeding in great numbers like this still does the job of mixing up the gene pool, only with a lot less fuss. It's quick, easy, and requires little energy over the course of an animal's lifespan.